Good evening. My name is Michael Verne, world famous art dealer. Today I'm going to present you two new short videos. The first is a new series that I've been working on called Tips from the Toe. The second is a short video of my most recent trip to Japan. It's called Michael Verne, world famous art dealer in Japan, presents Mikey. I'm standing in front of one of the featured works at our next art fair called the IFPD Print Fair at the New York Armory at 67th and Park, November 5th through the 8th. This paperwork is by Sarah Brayer. It's called Layered Moonlight. I hope to see you in New York, and I hope you enjoy these two new short videos. Good evening, and welcome to Tips from the Tub. People often ask me, you know, Michael, how do you know so much about contemporary Japanese prints and paintings? Well, it began really in this tub. When I was a little kid, I had this water tank, and I had all these army men when it was politically correct to have army men, and I couldn't find the actual water tank. I don't know if my parents threw it out or what, but I did find this, and I would take this water tank and I would shoot the army men down like this, and I'd have a whole war in here. And when I turned about 26, my parents said, "You know, Michael, you got to stop playing in the tub, and it's time to read a book." So ever since then, I've been reading about contemporary Japanese prints and paintings in the tub. And what I'm reading today is about this remarkable artist from Kyoto, Japan, named Sarah Brayer, and I'm reading about her one-woman show at the Castellani Art Museum of her handmade paperworks. Sarah Brayer has lived in Japan for about 35 years. She lives in Kyoto, Japan, and her work is in the British Museum and the Smithsonian. She is the only Westerner allowed to work on a daily basis in the papermaking, 800-year-old papermaking village of Echizen. She is the first Western woman ever to get the cover of one of the top print shows in Tokyo. I believe that Sarah Brayer is the most important paperwork artist in the world. And I hope you'll come see her work and many of my other artists' works at the Print Fair in New York, November 5th through the 8th. And that's my tip from the tub. Now I'm going to show you my next short video of my most recent trip to Japan, called Michael Verne, World Famous Art Dealer in Japan, presents Mikey. And with that, I'm going to continue reading. Oh, one more thing. Hey, Mom, do you have any idea where that water cannon is?
Michael, just read a book.
Thank you. why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. And rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me.
Hi, this is Michael Vern, world famous art dealer, and I've been trying to figure out why my hair was so crazy every day in Japan. And I normally part my hair on this side and it goes this way, but because I'm halfway around the world and it's completely opposite, I finally figured out that I look much better if I part my hair on this side. So anyone traveling to Japan, if you ever have a hair problem, remember, always change your part. I hope you're enjoying the videos of Michael Vern, world famous art dealer in Japan.
Michael Vern.